After a long and tough fight against cancer, Tippecanoe County dispatcher Johnna Parker passed away. Earlier this month, we reported a blood drive at the Tippecanoe County Sheriff's Office to help Parker with her blood transfusions. 50 people showed up to the Tippecanoe County Sheriff's Office to donate, doubling the goal of 25. Parker was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2010 and then bone and brain cancer 2 years later. Parker died Tuesday and will be missed by many.